Went to Tagaytay, and basically in the video I'm going to show you guys what is the makeup look that I chose for that day, my road trip essentials, and two of the outfits that I chose. I seriously had so much fun making this video, so I really do hope you guys enjoy it. So let's get started. So first I'm going to show you guys how I did my makeup for that day, and I started by covering my blemishes or any redness that I had using my Maybelline concealer, and I also used that for my under eyes. Then I just blended that all in with my fingers. With my kabuki brush from Nichido, I applied my Nichido finishing powder all over my face. Then I just outlined my brows and filled in any places with sparse hair using my eyebrow pencil from Maybelline. Then I used my spoolie to blend that all together and my brow gel from Nichido to set that all in place. And yes, I know that the color that I used does not look right for my brows, but I swear when you zoom out or when you see it in person, it looks a lot better than it does now. I didn't apply any mascara or eyeliner because I didn't want it to smudge while I was sleeping in the car, so I'm just curling my lashes. Then I moisturized my lips with my EOS lip balm and added some color to my cheeks and lips with my Benetint from Benefit. And we're done! Okay, now it's time for road trip essentials, and my first essential is this rucksack that I got from a place that I don't remember, but once I remember, I will let you guys know. But I guess my second essential is food, and I think that is the most important because that's what keeps me alive during the road trip itself. Okay, but my next item may not be an essential. I actually might get a lot of hate for it, but I love snacking on cup noodles that aren't cooked yet? I don't know, is that just me? Dry shampoo is definitely an essential because we do not want oily or flat hair. I always seem to forget these and regret not bringing them, but these are my shades. They are from Forever 21 and they are my favorite. My next essentials are kind of gadgety and techy. They are my power bank and my earphones. My next two essentials are more on the beauty side. The first one is my EOS lip balm and my second one is my curl lash. I am super into caps right now, so I definitely have to bring mine. And of course, I have to take along with me my Instax camera. And I also have to bring my pillow and my blanket so that I can be comfortable on the road. Now we can talk outfits, and let's start with this one. My top is from the Surplus Shop. The pants that I'm wearing are currently my favorite, and they are from Pull and Bear. As for my shoes, these ones are from Cotton On. From Forever 21, and I seriously love it so much because it makes me look so thin. Then I'm just wearing the same shoes from Cotton On. Oh, Oh yeah, and if you guys were wondering, my blanket is from the Surplus Shop and my pillow is from SNR. You got me falling, baby, and I'm feeling so electrified. So I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Please give it a thumbs up if you did, because thumbs up seriously makes me so happy. Also, please subscribe if you guys want to see more videos from me, because when you subscribe, you get notified every time I post a video, and hopefully in my next video, I won't sound like this. I will be so much better than I am now. Also, you guys should comment down below, what are your road trip essentials, because I'd really like to know. But before I forget, oh my gosh, I cannot believe how fast I went from 2,000 subscribers to 3,000 subscribers. Like, whoa, you guys are seriously the best. I can't stop thanking you guys for helping me reach 3,000 subscribers. I love you guys so much. I will see you guys later, and may the wings of your eyeliner always be even. Bye!